Not so mighty after all, huh, Silverblade?
So we meet again, Mr. Bear.
Ah, Silverblade, trying to ruin my plans again, I see.
Your days are numbered. I'm going to put you back in jail for good this time.
I don't think so.
Gator Eye, no!
Madison, what are you doing, young lady? I thought I told you when your show was over, it was time for you to go to bed.
Sorry, Mom, I was playing with Mr. Bear. He was threatening to destroy everyone. It was up to me to save the world now.
Okay. Well, play tomorrow. You have the whole weekend to be a superhero, but for right now, it's time for sleep.
Hey, Mom, can I sleep in the playroom tonight?
Oh, no, honey. I'd like you to sleep in your own bed.
Please. There's already a bed in there and everything, so...
That's because it's our guest room.
Thought you said it was my playroom.
It is, but...
Which one is it, Mom? A guest room or a playroom? Make up your mind, woman!
Okay, fine. If you really want to sleep out there, be my guest. But there's only a space heater, so you better grab some extra blankets because I don't want you getting sick.
Okay, Mommy.
And... no more playing. Go straight to bed. Promise?
Promise.
Mm-hmm.
Wake up! the hell?
Maddie, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you sure, honey? It sounds like you're getting sick.
No, I'm fine.
I knew this would happen. I shouldn't have let you sleep out here. Let me in. I need to check your temperature.
You know it would be great? Some of your famous soup. Mm-hmm. That would help a lot.
Okay, but you get right back into bed, young lady.
Okay. What the heck happened?
Last night, you were just a wimpy little girl. Now you're a wimpy big girl.
Who said that?
Hi, girl. That's no way for a hero to act.
What hero?
Look at your Silver Blade poster.
Holy crap. I look like Silver Blade. What? How?
Isn't it obvious? You wandered into your backyard in the middle of the night to examine a strange glowing object, and personally, I thought it was a bit ill-advised, but considering I was an inanimate object at the time, what can you do? Anyway, you walked over, picked up the meteor, which promptly dispersed some strange extraterrestrial black liquid all over us, after which you stumbled back into your playroom, passed out 8 hours later, poof, you're a super-powered grown woman, and I apparently have the ability to speak. It was quite a thing.
So, it was a meteor?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? I just knew it came from outer space.
Well, it made the pool colorful.
Enough playing detective, loser. What we should be doing is testing out some of your abilities. Then we'll start fighting some crime. For real this time.
You know what? You're right.
Awesome. So, what's first?
Do you think I have super speed?
Maybe.
Okay, let's see how fast I can get to the other side of the yard.
Whoa.
What?
Where the hell do you think you're going dressed like that? Tiny PJs aren't exactly in for superheroes this season.
Crap, I don't think any of my clothes are gonna fit me now.
Oh, well, yeah, sure. Expect the bear who's only been alive a few hours to do all the thinking. That being said, why don't you just take some of your mom's clothes out of those donation boxes?
That's a great idea.
Yeah, those are the only ones I have. My God! You look like one of those girls in those dumb workout videos.
Shut up! I can fix it.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Bravo, Madison. Oh, should I say Silver Blade? Now, back to super speed test. Oh, you clearly have super strength in those calves.
Oh, look at the chair.
Yeah, you smashed it pretty good.
I can't wait to see what I can do in a real fight. I'm gonna bring a whole new meaning to the phrase butt kicking. Don't you think? Mr. Bear?
Huh? Yeah, totally. Listen, Madison, something's wrong.
How do you know?
It doesn't matter. We need to leave.
Oh, wait. My mom's gonna kill me if I leave the door open. Okay.
Wait. You better grab that, too. Trust me. It's important.
Good morning. My name is Agent Candace Cerny. I'm from Sector 9. We were informed that last night around 1:30 a.m. a meteorite hit the area. We're checking every residence on the block for the impact site.
I didn't know that, but I'm sorry, where did you see?
Did you or any other member of your family witness the crash?
Well, no, my husband's out of town and my daughter was already...
Do you mind if I inspect the property?
No. Come on in.
You said your daughter was asleep when the meteorite hit. Where was that exactly?
We're in the pool house. I mean, right there. My husband recently refurbished it into,
Do you mind if I speak to her?
Who? Oh, Maddie? Oh, I'm afraid she's not feeling very
well. Take me to see her now. I mean, please.
Guess we can check off Spidey senses.
Maddie, are you still awake? There's someone here that wants to talk to you. Maddie, how are you?
A young woman who's stuck into a teddy bear.
Woman? According to the mother, she's only 10.
No, she's gotta be at least in her early 20s.
Shit. She must have absorbed the power of the meteor. There is no telling on what she can do now. Contain her. Bring her back here. You'll help keep her calm. I have to go prepare for tonight. I'll meet you in a few hours.
Well. Someone wasn't completely honest, now were you?
Who are you? What do you want?
You have something that belongs to us.
Mr. Bear?
No, you moron, the meteor.
More accurately, the black substance that made you grow up.
Yeah, well, if you want it, come and get it, butthead.
Rush, rush!
So cute.
Seriously? What did you expect me to do? I'm a stuffed animal, remember?
Whatever. I don't need any help to kick your butts.
Well, I guess that was easy.
Psst. Wake up, girl. Psst. Get up, bitch. Hey, girl, wake up.
What's going on?
Oh, girl, there's bigger things happening here than I thought. They're trying to invoke Lysandra, goddess of war. She's a bitch.
Lysandra? A goddess? How do you know all this stuff?
That's right. Lysandra's spirit will rise, and I will give her my body. She will be revived. She will show us a new future, a new world.
Who are you?
Excuse my horrible manners. My name is Candace Cerny. I am the embodiment of the change this broken world needs.
What are you talking about?
Our planet is full of incompetence. They constantly try and stop us from developing into a better society. We keep using fossil fuels and polluting. We keep destroying this world simply because it's lining some already rich man's pockets. That's why Lysandra needs to rise again. She'll eradicate the problem. But to complete this ritual, I am missing one integral thing. And it lives inside you.
She wants you to surrender your powers, Maddie.
I will never let you have them.
I thought you'd say that.
Mom!
Surrender your powers.
No, please don't. Okay, I'll give them to you. Just don't hurt her.
Good girl. Stay still. This won't hurt. Do it. I have what I need.
Back in my tummy.
No. No.
No. Go, Madison. Save your mom. Be the hero I always knew you were.
Thank you, Mr. Bear.
I love you.
So cute. The sidekick saved the hero. Should we have a moment of silence for him?
No!
Oops!
What about your mommy?
How? I thought you took her powers!
Give up! No family, no friends. Just a pathetic little girl with a shitty little dream of being a superhero.
You know what? You might be right. I might be just a stupid, immature little girl. But guess what? This pathetic girl is gonna kick your ass!
Oh.
fine, girl. Take the meteor out of the water before...
Before I finalize the ritual. Come on. Let me reunite you with your mother.
Oh, shit. She's possessed. Maddie, please be careful.
You might as well give up, girlie. You are too late. I am more powerful than anything your world has ever seen.
I'll never give up. I don't care how strong you are. Maybe you're right. Maybe I can't win. But my mom taught me to never give up. Even if life isn't fair, or easy. And sometimes maybe we can't win, but that doesn't mean you give up. I know I won't, and that makes me stronger than you.
Madison, get down!
You have got to be kidding me!
To be fair, it was your own henchman who...
Oh, shut up! You stupid little child. Don't you get it? Without me, there's nothing left for you to do here. All of that game is over.
What are you talking about?
Congratulations, Maddie. You're a real hero. You completed your mission. This was your reward for fighting like a fierce warrior.
Where am I? What's happening?
This was your final wish. You got to become the greatest superhero in the world, just like you always dreamed.
But I'm scared.
You got to save the world.